All right, here we are at 16 Eastman Lane, Palm Coast, Florida. I'll do a quick scan around the neighborhood. Really nice neighborhood. Everybody's well kept. So let's go in and take a peek. Nice landscaping. All tiles throughout this house, and to the right of the door is like a formal living area. It does have cathedral ceilings. And then over to the left of the door is like a formal dining area. Through the opening here to the formal living room. There again, cathedral ceiling really opens it up some. And then the kitchen and breakfast nook area. Stainless appliances. Pantry here to the right. And then we'll continue on back through the living area to get to the master bedroom. Get all tile floors. You have a coffered ceiling in here. Ceiling fans. And you go through here. Got a walk-in closet. Don't know where the light is. Where's the light? Attic access. And another walk-in closet. And then the master bathroom. Has a double vanity. Tub. And then a shower. Okay. Cut some lights as I go. Back onto the other side, we got another bathroom and two bedrooms over there. To the right is the bathroom. Single vanity here. And then we got the guest bedrooms. Closet. Carpet in here. in the second bedroom. Closet. And laundry room. Does have a two-car garage. Take a quick peek at the pool. Does have double French doors. Fully fenced in backyard. Nice covered sitting area. It does have a paver area for grilling or outdoor entertaining. Storage shed and a spa for the pool. Very nice home. Clean, nice neighborhood. Hope you enjoy.